Goa Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant on Monday evening shares an important announcement. CM Dr. Pramod Sawant shares about the decision made by Goa government to create two new police districts. CM said that the new police districts are Ponda and Mapsa. And now in total, there will be four police districts with four district SPs. He also said that the decision will enable better and effective control over law and order and prevention of crime. CM Dr. Pramod Sawant took to social media and said the following. In a major decision, the government of Goa has decided to create two new police districts, namely Mapsa and Ponda. Hence, there will now be a total of four police districts with four districts SP. This decision will enable better and effective control over law and order and prevention of crime. DGP Goa Mukesh Kumar Meena on Monday welcomed the decision to create two new police districts, Mapsa and Ponda, in the state. It is a good decision for Goa Police. The Goa Police welcomes this decision. I thank the Honorable Chief Minister on behalf of the people, DGP Goa told media. Goa DGP Mukesh Kumar Meena also took to social media and welcomed the decision. Here's what Goa DGP Mukesh Kumar Meena tweeted. Goa Police is thankful to Honorable CM for the welcome initiatives in police reforms and reorganization. We look forward to serving Goa with renewed sincerity and dedication. Subscribe to Goa First News and Entertainment channel and click on the bell icon and never miss any update.